A Sick Child by Randall Jarrell. The postman comes when I am still in bed. "Postman, what do you have for me today?" I say to him. But really, I'm in bed. Then he says, "What shall I have him say? This letter says that you are president of this word here. It's a republic." "Tell them I can't answer right away. It's your duty." "No, I'd rather just be sick." Then he tells me there are letters saying everything that I can think of that I want for them to say. I say, "Well, thank you very much. Goodbye." He is ashamed and turns and walks away. If I can think of it, it isn't what I want. I want a ship from some near star to land in the yard, and beings to come out and think to me, "So this is where you are. Come." Except that they won't do. I thought of them. And yet somewhere there must be something that's different from everything, all that I've never thought of. Think of me.